Alright guys, before my dad starts this video, don't forget to smash that like button.
And subscribe.
And hit that notification bell.
So that way you can be notified to see the new video.
Hi, my name is Kerry Too Smooth. If you're brand new to this channel, go ahead and subscribe and click the bell so you can be notified every time we're dropping a new video. I don't want you to miss out. And as a rule of thumb, I say, watch the video all the way through, make some mental notes, then go back and rewatch it so that you can catch the things that you may have missed the first time. So it's really dope that I'm getting a chance to do this, that I'm actually going to show you how to play a song that I play for this artist all the time. Now, I wasn't on the live recording, so this isn't me on the live recording, but I tour with this artist. So the artist's name is Kiana Ledé, and today I'm going to show you how to play the song X. Now, the thing about this is you have to be very keen in particular to make sure that you're paying attention to the chords, because they're not, some of them are not true traditional, like minor sevens and major sevens. You have to be paying attention to that. And I'm going to show you some different voices, some alternate voicings that I use in order to play it so that way live it really resonates a little bit better. Let's just jump right in. Let's play, let's listen to the song. Then I'm going to go and show you exactly the chords that are in the song. Dope. All right, so let's just jump right in. So this song is in the key of C. So I want you to be mindful when you're listening to a song. One thing that I always teach for consistency purposes is I always associate every song that I'm doing with the major key. So that way it's easier for me to use the same format and formula every single time that I play, right? So the first chord that I'm playing is going to be an F major 7. But I'm instead of that note in it, I'm taking that out. Doing a hammer, bling bling. D minor. G major, right? Let's do that again. So D, I'm sorry, I'm going to F. And as a rule of thumb, when I'm playing with the Strat or whatever, if I'm not using any guitar that has P90 pickups in it, I like to try to play in the middle pickup to kind of give that kind of spanky sound or whatever. When I'm talking about spanky, I'm not talking about the guitars, I'm just talking about the chords. I just kind of a spank spark a little bit, whatever. So that, let's do it. Let's go over that again. So that first chord I'm playing is like an F major. Almost like an F major 7, but I'm leaving that pinky off. But when I do my hammer on, I'm going to do that. So it's like chord, pick up, D minor, A minor 7 or 11. And now I like to do like an arpeggiation backwards. G major, I'm going to do the triad. But I'll leave the pinky off. Ring out. So we're gonna go to the chorus, we go some of that D minor, A minor, G, then I go to F. Now the same way I'm doing my G chord, when I'm doing that triad, letting that E ring out, I'm going to go do the same shape for the F. Then I'm going to do a hammer on. So just do that chords again. Mm-hmm. then sometimes, just when I'm playing, like maybe towards the end of the song, I like to spell out, when I say spell out, like walk the bass notes of that D chord. To the top. And because I like the way that this song sounds live, I may turn up my reverb just a little bit so I have a little bit more kind of echo in it. I'm not too wet, but maybe I might turn it up just a little bit so I have a little bit more presence. So I'll be like, turn it up just for like that kind of effect if I'm playing it live, all right? So let's play along with the track. So the first chord is gonna start with a D, right? So it's gonna start with a D. All right, so that's how it's gonna start. Pause for the calls right here. If you like Kiana Ledé, if you like the music, if you're just digging what we're doing, leave a comment. Also, too, if you're familiar with, like, sometimes you've had to play songs where you've had to, like, change the chords a little bit because you want the voicing to fit what they're doing, let me know. Also, if you really, really like the stuff that we're teaching and you want to go even deeper dive into the next level, I encourage you to go to my website, kerryscamp.com. That is K-E-R-R-Y-S. KAMP.com so I can show you how to really unlock the fretboard and really just put your hands in it and play to your full potential. All right, so this song by Kiana Ledé is like a loop. There's sections, so there's two different sections. You got the chorus. You got the verse. Just two sections. So really be mindful when you go to start playing this song that you pay attention to the voicings, right? It's sometimes less is more, so being simple or whatever in this song, whatever, is gonna help it resonate and help you stick the parts of the song a whole lot better than you just trying to be super busy. So that's why I like playing this song for this particular artist, Kiana Ledé, because it's like the simplicity in it. It's just when you have everything else wrapped around it, you as a guitar player, you got the most simple job of just kind of like sustaining and padding on the chords and really letting her as a vocalist do all that stuff that's around it. So hopefully you enjoyed this lesson. Like I said, if you're brand new to this channel, subscribe, click the bell so you can be notified, and I'll see